My gift for you, Legolas, is a bow of the Galadrim, worthy of the skill of our woodland kin. These are the daggers of the Noldorin. They have already seen service in war. Do not fear, young Peregrin Took. You will find your courage. And for you, Samwise Gamgee, elven rope made of heathline.
Thank you, my lady. Have you run out of those nice shiny daggers?
And what gift would a dwarf ask of the elves?
Nothing. Except to look upon the Lady of the Galadrim one last time. For she is more fair than all the jewels beneath the earth. No. Actually, there was one thing. No. I'm talking nonsense. It's quite impossible. Stupid.
I have nothing greater to give than the gift you already bear. Ameliftin, I antiguil Arwen and Omiel, Vigitha.
Anidoni ebroniatha, ara eperiatha, atharimethide namarhen. Anidon, I kiratha, nagalan.
That choice is yet before her. You have your own choice to make, Aragorn. To rise above the height of all your fathers since the days of Elendil. Or to fall into darkness with all that is left of your kin. Namariel. Narathna, imoi gerich. Dan. Uoveritham, elefsar.
Farewell, Frodo Baggins. I give you the light of Erendil, our most beloved star. Dark places when all other lights go out.
I have taken my worst wound at this parting, having looked my last upon that which is fairest. Oh, henceforth I will call nothing fair unless it be her gift to me.
What was her gift?
I asked her for one hair from her golden head. She gave me three.
Smeagol? Rush! Un bull shooter!
Nine for mortal men doomed to die. I am not alone.
Are you in need of assistance, my lady?
You should have stayed dead.
Thank you.
spirit of Sauron endured.
And has been banished.
He will flee into the east.
Gondor should be warned. They must set a watch on the walls of Mordor.
No. Look after the Lady Galadriel.
She has spent much of her power. Her strength is failing.
Take her to Lothlorien.
My lord Saruman, he must be hunted down and destroyed once and for all.
Without the Ring of Power, Sauron can never again hold dominion over Middle-earth. Go now. Leave Sauron to me.